When you get in your car, what's the first thing you do? Put the key in the ignition, adjust the mirror, release the handbrake, and drive, right? Wrong. Dead wrong if you didn't include buckling your seatbelt as part of your routine. Here's why. According to the National Safety Council, 4 out of 5 accidents happen within 25 miles of home. So every time you get in your car, make it a habit. Always buckle your seatbelt.